Okay, there's our baseline. It's the Spintech Pro Street 6000, part number 6331. So now we'll do a little switcheroo and try the Flowmaster out. See how that sounds. Okay guys, if you remember from prior videos how the exhaust looks underneath, there's our baseline Spintech mufflers, and then out the back is how she looks. So I intentionally left those as removable joints for a case like this. I want to swap the muffler. So, only issue is this muffler is about 3 inches longer. So I'm gonna try and make that fit temporarily just to see, hear how it sounds. And then if I like it, then I'll make it permanent. But let's try it out. Okay, just yank that out. This is what it looks like coming out. There's the look at the Spintech. Where the weld marks are, you can see what maybe the inside portions look like versus on the Flowmaster. It's like a V shape, and then one end on the right side, and on this they're like circular. You can kind of confirm that by looking in. There's that V shape on that one. On this one, hard to see, but circular baffles. Okay, so that one's like 16 inches overall length. This one's 19 inches overall length. All right, we got the switch done. It went really smoothly. And the reason is that as I put the front pipes into the inlet, they could actually slide in deeper. So I probably will change the sound a bit, because they'll be sticking into the main part of the muffler a little bit. So it'll adjust the sound ways, but this way I could actually bolt everything up tight, those strap clamps tight, and we'll get to listen how it sounds. Here's the old ones. These are stainless steel, so that's a difference. These are a painted, it's like a Flowmaster 40, but it's actually a knockoff by Pro Bore, and it's the FB2540. Is what this is. They were cheap, like 30, 35 bucks each. Whereas those were 100 bucks each. So let's see how she sounds. back to back. So I'm liking it so far. We'll run this for a while and see how we like it, see if it's permanent. So thanks for watching, and click that button to subscribe to see what we do next.